When financing with Fountainhead, an SBA 504 loan or a conventional bank loan, the first step in the process often is our pre-approval application. So we get 6 basic documents from the business owner. Within 24 hours of getting that, we actually have structured the entire transaction. We've told them what their monthly payment estimate's gonna be, what their down payment's gonna be, approximate estimate on their interest rate. We've structured the whole deal. From that point, we'll ask them for some additional documentation to have a complete package, and then we'll begin our full underwriting. That usually takes a couple days. Once we've issued our commitment letter, which is the result of that, and it should match the pre-approval letter, or pretty darn close, at that point, we'll flush out the rest of our credit presentation, and we will already start transmitting all the documentation from that loan package to a certified development company, a CDC, who we've chosen to work with. They're gonna start a brand new underwriting, separate and apart from us. Usually takes them about 10 business days or so to approve the transaction, and then they actually submit all the electronic documentation into the SBA at their centralized processing center in Sacramento, California. Usually within about 5 days, business days roughly, is when we get the approval back from the SBA and with what's called an authorization. And that authorization document is kind of your blueprint for the rest of the loan process from that point forward. Now, while we're doing all that, on simultaneous tracks, we're also ordering the third-party reports, okay? We've already approved it here at Fountainhead, but once we've approved it at Fountainhead and we've gotten the signed pre-approval letter from the business owner along with a good faith deposit from them, we'll start ordering the appraisal. We'll order the environmental report. We'll order a site inspection if in the case of a special purpose property like a hotel. We may order the survey. All of these things are moving on simultaneous tracks while we're waiting for the CDC to finish up their underwriting and to submit it to the SBA. We have a very high batting average, as you can imagine. Every deal that we submit to a CDC, we have a pretty high probability that we're gonna get that approved by the SBA so that we can have that best kept secret, that much lower below market long-term fixed interest rate financing, take out our interim second loan once we finish the process. The whole process, generally, our average is about 45 days. We've closed a loan from start to finish in 26 days. I would say we're closer to that 40 to 45 days in most cases, which is more than sufficient for the typical commercial real estate contract to close on a transaction. The days of people thinking that SBA loans take months and months and months to close, that was probably 20 some years ago. You know, they need to come into the future, to what's happening now. It's definitely not that way anymore. Frankly, I can close a loan oftentimes a lot faster than a bank or credit union can close a conventional bank loan.